I want to wish you the best Thanksgiving that you've ever had. You know, many of you know what this is in this envelope. It's our Gratitude to God calendar. And you know, if you follow us, that we sold out almost in 1 hour. It was amazing. Well, we found about 9 more of these, and I want to share them with you. For the first 9 that donate $20 or more to our ministry today, send us a note that you have done so and that you want the Gratitude to God calendar. I don't want to just send them out. I want them to be used. It is life transforming. I pray with you today that all your travels are safe. I pray that you have a divine force field around your method of transportation, and that you feel inside of that the presence of God with you, and you feel a sense of awe, a sense of absolute overwhelming gratitude to all that God is doing and all that God has done. I pray that when you're with family, that you take time to step back from yourself and really view what you're seeing. The sacred, wonderful experience of spending time with people. The moment in time that can never be replaced. And how you are grateful to God bringing you all together for the purpose of saying thank you to God, and to feel it from your heart, feel it from your soul, and let it come from center to circumference in you. It's not just something you say, not something you just momentarily think about. It is something that is absolutely at the core of your being coming out that cannot be repressed or stopped. You are so thankful to what God has done, what God is doing, and what God will do in your life. You're also thankful as you look around you for what God has done and will do in the lives of those that you love and care about. How grateful we are to come together today to say again, thank you, God, for the many miracles, for the many wonderful things that have happened to us, for guidance and direction, for health and vitality. We say on this Thanksgiving Day, thank you, God. Thank you for being in our life. Thank you for being our whole life. And thank you for creating a tomorrow that is even richer and better than today. In Jesus Christ's name, we pray. Amen. My dear friend, happy Thanksgiving. Happy Thanksgiving to you and to your family and to all those that you love, from me and from my family.